spoke to his successor, told him a couple of things, but what I remember most is the phrase, "Be strong and courageous." I loved it when he talked courage. He was one of the few who did. He said, "Don't be afraid. God would accompany us. God would not have brought us this far to let us go on alone," he said. Then he sat down and wrote the teachings. He wrote the entire document so we would have something for sure to teach and tell the future. He wrote it down for us, the whole thing. When he was done, God began to speak with him. "Your days are drawing near to die. Go get your successor and stand in the tent of meeting. I'll give him final instructions." So they stood in the tent of meeting and God appeared in a pillar of cloud. So I didn't catch everything. What I heard was difficult. It was about the future. And what we would forget and how someone would have to remind us every now and again what we are all about. So he wrote out the teachings. Then he made up a song. He taught us the song that day. It was a song or a poem, and some of us heard it and is known, and some of it remains secret. There is a known song and a secret song, a known poem and a secret poem. One is flesh and form, the other bone and spirit. Vayelech, Maqam, Bayat.